I don't need nothing but truth. Double the double check. I'm feeling further from you. Feeling the wind.
Hockey Ultimate Team Challenge. This should be fun. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Here he is, takes the shot, and that's blocked in traffic. Here he is on the backhand. She's standing tall after that one.
Smothered that in close camp.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Handles it along the blue line. He's got a stick! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
The Blues get themselves a big goal here in the late goings of this opening frame.
Now with the lead, they'll try to nurse this into the intermission.
Taken by Patterson. Answered the call on that play.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
The Blues play it along the wing. Puck grab by Knight. Gaining momentum along the boards. The Blues get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Here he is from the slot. Scores!
Hey, just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store. And we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. The Blues have it from the corner. Quick shot! Way too much congestion blocks that. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Let's it go! Stops him cold! Moves inside! Makes the save! Great pressure in the offensive end by Solani. 24 seconds to go. Puck picked up by Olofsson. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now! Takes the feed. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Poked away at center by Brody. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Not surprised. Calls made, but he sure didn't like it, James. He protests pretty good here that that was not a penalty.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. 56 seconds. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with the third period next.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Blues. Penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Under a minute to go in the third. Drives it to the crease. He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Blues continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, and she gets reeled in on the defensive end.
I thought that was a fantastic.
All alone!
Whoa!
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
The 360 with the puck. Takes a shot. Oh, what a save on her part. That thing was sizzling. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Blues looking against the half wall. Here he is in close. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. The Blues play the puck from the back of the net. Copps got it in the offensive zone. Chance in front. And it's in again. Oh, my goodness. What a night the home team is having here. And it's not a good one.
You can't find the exit fast enough if you're a player or a fan. And what a rotten night. Everything that they've tried to make happen has gone wrong for them. This can't end fast enough.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Lafreniere has one possession. Look at the Savardian spinorama. And this one comes to an end. A shutout tonight, and more importantly, the 2 points.
That'll be a nice little bonus ticket for him as you chalk up enough shutouts, you get a little cash in your pocket at the end of the year, and a big 2 points.
Rosters are set. The puck is ready to be dropped. It's a hockey ultimate team challenge, and we are ready. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Puck is dropped. We're underway, and I've been looking forward to this one all day. Cutting to the front of the net. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty! Lewis is on the board first with a 1-0 lead late.
I like the way that they played this period. Patient for their chances, but now that they've capitalized, I want to see them go get a second one. Don't sit back.
Inside the final minute of the first here. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Hammers the shot. Too many bodies in the way. The Blues carry it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Hurl Kovac. slides it across to Mersova. Puck moved over to Tarlova. Quick pass to Mills. Taken along the wall by Tarlova. Fantastic save!
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
The Blues gain possession along the wall. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Blues gain the zone. Stops the rocket of a shot. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game, and we'll be back with more in a moment.
Don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Quick shot! There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. In the final moments of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. The Blues will go to work here in the offensive zone. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, and it goes off the stick.
Great reactions on the goaltender here, but the key is she reads that play so she can push out to close down the angle.
Werenski's lugging the puck. St. Louis moves it ahead. The Blues will play it against the wall. St. Louis plays the puck from the corner. Czechia's got the puck behind the net. St. Louis has it against the half wall. Oh, a clutch save! Olofsson's got the puck from the back end. Cuts into the paint. Denies him in close. Chance on the rebound. And she makes another save. Scores! And in the dying seconds, they light the lamp and give them something positive to head into intermission with.
Well, that's going to be a big moment for them. They're going to the locker room feeling good about this goal that's on the board now. See if you can springboard it into the next period.
St. Louis now has a 2-0 lead here late in the second.
I think this is the way the game should be. I mean, they've had the majority of the possession, James. Now that second goal makes it a comfortable lead.
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Final frame is underway here. 40 minutes into the books. Ray, what do you make of the night so far?
Czechia has got to get the boots dirty a little bit here. They haven't had the puck enough. It's like they're around the perimeter of the game, but not inside it. They get it, hold it, drive it to the net is the way back into the game.
Goaltender is now at the bench. The extra attacker is now jumping into the play. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Olofsson's got the puck. Wrist one in front. And into the empty net. That should probably do it here.
I would think so, James. I mean, this turned out to be a pretty good hockey game. But once the empty netter hits, that seems to seal the deal.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Czech has won the draw. Victory.
everybody. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown. It's about to go down. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped and we are underway here tonight. Team Canada's across the blue line. Takes the puck at the point. The Blues look to start the transition game. Drives to the paint. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Campbell.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Gets a piece of it with the glove. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Batherson. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. From the open ice, they gain the line. Team Canada's got the puck in their own end. Canada's on the attack. Fires it. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
He's been really good on these high danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot, but he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Tries to the crease. Point blank stop by Campbell.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Rips it. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Here in the later stages of this period, the game is still scoreless. Team Canada's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tracy. Hangs on to the puck after taking a hit. Shot! And the puck dies with the trapper save. Oh, and another quick stop!
Somebody might want to send a flare to the defense. I mean, he's a one-man gang back there in goal. Two unbelievable saves with no help from anyone else on the ice.
Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. Steps in and takes the puck. Stays with it. Takes it to the front. And he elects to explore his options. Here he is, shot right in front. Campbell's going to slow things down as she waits for the whistle.
A little bit of chaos in front of her. At some point in the shift, you want to grab it, freeze it, and get started again.
Canada's won the draw. Can't make it work. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Blues are going to have to battle a little frustration here. They had the puck most of the first period, but there is no score.
Fantastic stick save by Campbell. Solani's got it to the side. Shot in front. Tremendous stop by Campbell. Moves it to Poulin. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. And now it's grabbed by Batherson. The Blues will play it against the boards. Cuts to the paint. That is why hockey players are warriors. What a block. Poked away in the neutral zone by Solani.
scooped up along the wall by Olofsson. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Campbell.
She's all over this. I mean, she tracks this puck well, James. She's got to read the play to keep herself in the right spot, and then she makes a save on a difficult opportunity.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Jenner's won the draw inside her own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it over to Pillier. The Blues have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. The Blues will play it from the corner. Here's a blast! And that goes off a player in front. Here they come on the attack. Sends it across. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Where did he find the space on that play?
That's pretty sweet, because there's not much room there at all.
Taken by Lafreniere. Into the corner now. The Blues take it from the side. Takes it to the net. Comes up with a monster save in front. And that goes off a stick somewhere in traffic. Big stop just as time expires in the period. Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number three in moments. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Puck is dropped. We are underway here in a very tight game here in the third. And that's poked away by Brody. Puck grabbed by Werenski. It's an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Here's a chance. Waffle boarded by Campbell.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
He scores! Drake Batherson lights the lamp, and a nice one at that. The Blues with a huge goal here late in this third period.
So tight for so long. Now you've got the first crack. Make sure you don't sit back and only defend.
Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck. Here's a short pass to Ambrose. Into the offensive end now. Feed to the middle. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Canada's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, read it perfectly. What a save. Puck picked up by Batherson. And now it's grabbed by Olofsson. On the attack and on the boards. Approaching the final. Scores! And they go back to light the lamp.
The momentum in the game changes fast. You get one, now you know you've got a leg up. You want to get another if you can. They get them quickly, and now they've really put them back on their heels. You get down into that low slot, you don't have much time to deliver it. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Blues have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Copps won the draw here in the neutral zone. Team Canada's got control of it now from their own end. Long pass across the ice. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. And that's broken up. Now over to Jenner. And the puck leaves the zone. Goaltenders headed to the bench. They're going to go for the extra attacker here. Hamilton's going to play it against the half wall. Fires into the empty net. Team Canada's got the puck along the wall. Sends a pass over. Here they come on the rush. Moves it quickly. And that's deflected. Grabbed along the board by Pillier. And a good save on the play as action continues.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
And that's knocked away by Achari. Hangs onto the puck. Taken by Jenner. With the backhand. Scores!
Into position, finds the puck and buries it on the rebound.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pucks it away in his own end. Goalie's at the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Really could have gone either way tonight, but when you kind of dig under the surface, there was definitely one noticeable advantage.
Yeah, I was looking at the game sheet after just a moment ago here, and the time of possession on the analytics chart was way in one favor. The winning team had the puck most of the time.
Fun night at the rink, and for all of us here on the EA Sports team, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.